Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'm gonna start this video off with a little physique update, show you guys how I'm looking. This is around 6 days into my cut. I started on Monday, today's Saturday, so this is the physique, man. Around 5 days of cutting. Of course, no major changes, but I actually feel much better. Like I was saying, I actually feel much better than how I was feeling when I was bulking. I feel better when I'm cutting. I don't know why, but just me, man. So I enjoy cutting. Getting lean for me is really easy. Getting shredded is not easy, but getting like lean is pretty fucking easy for me. Next couple of weeks, I'll be showing you guys like how I'm eating, what I'm eating, everything that I'm doing in terms of cardio, weights, diet, which is the most important thing. Like everything I'm doing right now is what I was doing while I was bulking. The only thing that changed is my diet. So I'm still not doing any cardio. I'm still lifting the same weight and progressing in the gym. I just switched up my diet. Damn, my hair looks like shit, man. Damn. So like I was saying, that looks even worse. Alright. Like I was saying, the only thing that changed is my diet. So I'll be showing you guys how I'm eating. I'm currently eating around 2,100 calories. Because I know those are macros that are going to help me lose fat. If I was doing a little more like long-term fat loss phase, maybe like, I don't know, 12 weeks, and I wanted to get lean in 12 weeks, then yeah, I would be going much higher in calories, but I only have 4 weeks to get beach body lean. So today is not much of a busy day. Excuse the wind, by the way. I don't know if, I think it's gonna sound really shitty. Fuck me, it's gonna sound shitty. Just review the audio and it actually doesn't sound that bad. So what I was saying is today's actually not that busy of a day. Like I don't have work, I don't have uni. All I have to do is work out pretty much. I'm about to meet some of my friends and yeah, I am on a cut and they're going out to eat, but I'm gonna show you guys, not in this video, but in the coming videos, how you can eat out and still be in a caloric deficit. Some tips on eating out. Just everything on eating out and staying shredded, I'm gonna get over on the next video. But right now, you know, just meet up, have fun, do whatever the fuck I want. And right now I'm sipping on a Coca-Cola energy, no sugar. A lot of people hated on this. Like everyone I asked hated on this, like fucking hated it. They didn't like the taste, but I actually really, really like it. It doesn't beat White Monster or Green Monster, but it's actually really good. Give it a try. It's only 2 calories per can. Yeah, man. Just walking around, enjoying the weather. I feel good. Check out the fit, though. I wish this was Nike. Blue shirt, jeans, Jordans, the royal blue. I'm not afraid to say it, man. One of the reasons why I want to get rich as fuck, like next level rich, is to pursue my other passion, which is sneakers. I love sneakers, man, but like right now I can't get that many because I don't have that much money. Yeah, I get sneakers like every so often, but wish I could get, you know, like unlimited, which is one of the reasons why I want to get rich as fuck. And I'm not afraid to say that. A lot of people are afraid to say that they want to get rich or they want to pursue something, but they're afraid of what people might think. I'm not afraid to say I want to be a rich fucking bastard. Also, why do people look at me like I'm crazy or something? Like the first time seeing someone holding a camera and talking to it, I don't know. Made it down, eating a burger here, chicken. I got some sweet potato fries. Got the bros here. They got their burgers too, but I'm not gonna go into detail of like the macros and how to eat out right now. But in one of my following videos, I will go into detail on how to eat out, how to track everything, and how to estimate your macros if you don't have the nutrition information whenever you are eating out. So stay tuned for that video, but I'm gonna eat right now. We're planning to do something fun or outside, but damn, look at this weather, bro. I'm getting soaked. Fuck. It's one of the reasons why I want to move somewhere else. I don't know. I like Melbourne. Like, I like the city. I like living here, but the weather just sucks, man. Like, it was so sunny this afternoon, and then in a matter of seconds, it just started raining, and now it's cold, so. Just made it down to the gym. I'm like a huge fan of energy drinks and protein bars. Every single day, I either try a new protein bar or a new energy drink. So today's pickup is Extend Energy. I drink their BCAAs a lot, so I'm hoping this is good. And EHP Labs Lust Bar. I already opened it, but I haven't tried it yet. Let's give the energy drink first. Taste test, bro. Blueberry lemonade. I would give it a 7 out of 10. It's got like a really chemical taste to it. I don't know if I like it. Yeah, definitely got a chemical taste to it. It's okay. Let's see the protein bar. This is white chocolate caramel, so hope it's good. Fuck. That is so good, bro. Tastes like a candy bar. The macros are pretty decent, but fuck, that's good, man. 7 out of 10 for this. I wouldn't recommend you buying this, but for the bar, Lust Bar by EHP Labs, it's fucking good, bro. Definitely give it a try. Finish up doing that arm workout, and it's probably one of the best ones I've had in a while. I forgot how good it is to like just leave everything alone, like no filming, no camera, no nothing. Just focus on the workout, headphones on, fucking focus, man. I killed arms, you know what I'm saying? Anyways, just finishing up here, so I'm doing some incline treadmill. Probably gonna do like 30 minutes of this, just light little cardio after doing arms, and then head home, eat some dinner, go to sleep, man. Now, I'm not saying I don't enjoy filming, it's just a nice little break sometimes to leave the camera alone, leave everything alone, just focus on the workout, because it is a big distraction, you know, trying to get good angles, recording, trying to not disturb people. So it's a little nice little break. That feeling when you come home to a package and it's some new shoes. Yes, bro. So these are the Nike React Yanga. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that correctly, but I'm not sure how limited these are, but I haven't seen anyone wearing these. The lighting is shit right here. So they're like black. It's
It's got like a leather material right here, and then some brownish right there. And it has the React sole. So the Reacts, these are the Reacts. And it has the same white sole. And I actually really like the sole, and they're really comfortable. I just tried them on, but they are fire, bro. In my opinion, of course. But yeah, like I said, I want to be a rich bastard so I can buy shoes every day, or like often. I don't get to buy shoes often enough because I am saving up. I don't really want to blow my money on shoes. But I try to get shoes as much as I can. So these are today's pickup. Let me know in the comment section if you like them.
Look at that, bro. That's a perfect fit.
I'm not sure if you can see them, because the lighting is shit in my room, but they fit so nice. Bruh. And they look fire too.
Finally home, all showered up, ate dinner, showed you the shoes. But I want to thank you guys so much for watching, especially if you made it down to the end of the video. I truly, truly appreciate you. But anyways, I will be uploading more videos regarding fat loss and what I'm going to be doing in this little 4-week cut. So stay tuned for that. What else am I doing? That's it, man. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Peace out. Let it go. Let my body go. Let my body's higher and higher.